Today is International Cat Day. Come here, mittens. Come here, girls. You're not supposed to be on the countertop. That is out. You're not supposed to be on the countertop. But come to the floor and enjoy a special treat for International Cat Day. Here you go, mittens. This is Mittens and Misty and Miss Luna. And even now we'll have a treat today from our bar stool. My first kitty came when I was 10 years old. Her name was Candy. And, oh, she was a pure white cat, such a beautiful little pussy cat. Well, anyway, today I'm making tuna salad for all my feline friends on International Cat Day. Oh, look at these little girls eating. Oh, I'm going to put in some mayonnaise. I would say about 3 or 4 tablespoons. Do not feed your feline friends tuna fish with mayonnaise in it. They will get sick from the mayo. Here we go. Oh, that smells nice. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add in some onions. Here we go. Some grated onions. I'm going to mix it up real good. And what I'm going to do is, oh, look at these little girls. Love that tuna fish. Yep. This is International Cat Day. And I'm going to put it on a sandwich. I'm going to cut it. And, oh, one important thing. Lettuce on top of the tuna fish. You get this in restaurants all the time. But do not feed your feline friends anything with lettuce in it, mayonnaise, or I guarantee you they will get sick of it. Here's some more tuna fish. Who wants some more tuna fish? How about you, Luna? This is Luna. My daughter absolutely loves her. And also, what's really good to serve with tuna salad is potato chips. Here we go. For all my feline friends, Luna, and over here the gang, Niall, Mittens, and Misty, known as a little gray cat, happy International Cats Day for me and all my feline friends that I've had for many years. Oh.